Hello, everybody. Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 7. So last we left off, we finally escaped that goddamn cruise liner, but we lost Mia along the way again, because God forbid these two people don't always have to be chasing after the other one. But we got all of her weapons, so now we're fucking loaded. We got 520 machine gun shots. Holy shit. Five shotgun shots, a bunch of pistol, and this cool knife. So, let's get going. We're going to murder everything. Fucking everything is going to die this episode. We're just going to massacre the shit out of everything. Where the fuck am I going? Alright, I can sprint. Oh, hey! Sure are a lot of you there. Sure would suck if you died, wouldn't it? I'm gonna use up the pistol first. Cause it's kinda useless, but... Alright. Whoop! Whoop! Alright, one down. Second down. Oh, nope, that's still there. Get over here. Yeah, not so tough now, are you? Oh, fuck. Are you dead? Nope, it's still alive. Now it's dead. Though I will say, I do still have to get better at shooting guns because I'm still terrible at shooting guns. And I didn't realize I had empowered shots, too. Holy shit, I am fucking, like, loaded to the T. Alright, come here, you ugly son of a bitch. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he's angry. Alright. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Alright, you know what? Let's have some fun. Yeah! Not so nice now, is it? Not so nice now, yeah! Oh my god, you guys are not so scary anymore! Okay. What's in this goddamn tent? There better be some stuff for me to grab. Because even though I have a ton of ammo, I'd like to not run out of it all. Alright, there's some chem fluid. I can make bullets out of that if I need to. But I think I might need potions at some point. What's this? Strong chem fluid. Oh man, there's all so many items around here. So many items! Handgun ammo. I don't have enough space. You don't have enough space. Let me reload. Now I have enough space. Alright, what's over here? Oh, machine gun ammo. Nice. Alright. Can I walk up here? No, I should have known I can't. This game is decently linear. Now I was told I have a lockpick. Let's see if there's anything used. Fucking herb. A fucking herb. Fuck that shit. Well, actually, I don't have. What? I don't have enough space to make chem fluid. Oh, let's use this. Now we'll make. I have the chem fluid. Oh, I need the herb. Yeah, give me the goddamn herb. Cool. Is there anything else to grab? I was told to look for a notes or something like that, or documents. It would explain the story to me, the things that happened. So hopefully I start coming across those, because I want to know what's going on! Alright. Up the elevator we go. This is quite the badass knife, though. I don't feel very safe in the dark here. So. Seems like one of those parts where monsters come inside the elevator while I'm in here. But it's not, so that's good at least. And now I'm in the mine. I'm actually inside this mine. So let's see what else I can find. Oh, it's one of you. You're my least favorite. Why the fuck didn't you die? I hit you like four fucking times. And twice of those were in the head. You should have died a lot sooner. That was worrisome. I'm just gonna use shotguns on those guys. No, wait. I'm not gonna make this rookie mistake again. I can go under them. Except that one, yeah. Fuck it. Whoop, that was the wrong button. I almost killed myself. Whoa. I'm just gonna stay low. I'm just gonna stay low the whole damn time as I'm walking around this place. What else is there for me to grab? Is there even anything else for me to grab of worth? Yeah, something over here. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, nope, you are not dead. I did not hit you in the head. Hey, get off me! You son of a bitch. I'm glad I have so much fucking health. All right. No, let's see what's in this one. Burner fuel. Yeah, I'm not using the burner this time around, so no need for that. Okay. What do we got? What do we got coming up? Those ones were pretty big. I probably shouldn't have tried to fight them with a pistol. I should have known better. Well, I did use a shotgun, now that I think about it. How did I forget that I used a shotgun literally 20 seconds ago? Hey, ugly, how's it going? Oh, no! Nope! Nope, not dealing with your shit. No! Die! Why won't you die? How many times do I have to hit you? Holy hell! I even switched to empowered shots! Why am I talking like Jerry Seinfeld? Holy shit. Oh, I thought I had changed to empowered shots, but apparently I didn't. Well, now I got those, so. I was just trying to fucking explore this goddamn place. No, that goes somewhere else. I want to see if there's anything valuable in here that could help me understand what the fuck is going on. Is there anything over here? What's this? Oh, ammo to a gun I don't have. So why the fuck would I hold on to it? No, discard that shit. Cool. I also have bombs. I haven't been equipping them. So when I'm out of pistol ammo, I might switch to the bombs. Because I've got 8 of those now. So I think it might be a good thing to equip at a certain point. All right. Let's go down and see what's up. But I do still have these empowered shots, so I'm gonna rely on those for a little bit. Hey, what's up, buddy? How are you not dead? Not dealing with you right now. Not dealing with you right now. Can I get more shotgun shots, please? Because that's really what I want. What I really want is more shotgun above anything else. So if you could please just provide me with some shotguns, you know, that would be lovely. And how do I push this? Okay. Come on, get pushing. Get pushing. There you go. Let gravity take the wheel. Let Jesus take the wheel. There you go. Maybe it'll keep going and run over other stuff. One can hope, but I guess not. Okay, we're gonna wanna go that way, but let's see if there's anything for us over here. Doesn't look like there is. We can't even walk over there. All right. Stay loaded. This is a decently wide area. I didn't wanna use one of my empowered shots on this. Actually, I don't have to. I have a machine gun. So I could just shoot one bullet. Awesome. All right, Now, let's see what's down here first. Make sure. Let's not sprint, because there might be other mines. Other trip wires looking to catch me off guard. All right. That's useful. What's in here? Machine gun ammo! Yay! Still want shotgun ammo, but, you know, I'll take what I can fucking get! All right. Let's go up these stairs, see what there is. Shotgun's almost out, so whatever runs out first, I guess, is what I'll switch to. I'll switch. Oh, fucking shit! These are here? Son of a bitch, man. That's not cool. Am I out of potions already? I mean, my health's in the green. I can make a strong one. All right, cool. Keep trucking on. I guess I'm gonna start shooting those now. Hey, safe room, awesome. Take those herbs. What else we got? We got a computer, but we'll use that in a second because I feel like that's gonna trigger something. Do I even need the knife? I mean, I guess it has come in handy a couple times. Steroids, yes! More health! More health! All the health. This is my third fucking steroid, dude. I'm gonna be jacked. I'm gonna be walking around this fuck place like Hulk Hogan, ripping off the heads of these motherfuckers. Alright. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Shit, man. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Is that from Zoe? Because Zoe said her hair's clear. Yeah, I think that's from Zoe. So she must have made the cure here. The cure to fucking... what's her face? The cure to Evelyn. The Evelyn Kern cure. Can I read this? This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-series infects a human. Okay. Oh. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-series weaponized assets, hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection. The mold ingests The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to perpetrate itself. Propagate itself, and slowly takes over cells within the human body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found that they were able to cope to the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. That's fucking gross. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon becomes under complete control of the E-series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. So, they get infected, they get regenerative abilities. Then they get mind-controlled by her, kind of like Jack and all of them. And then, complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all results in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. So it's just what we thought. Like, they just slowly start infecting into what that is. It says E-series. So if the T-virus is what created zombies, maybe the E-series is a new strain. And Evelyn is the main host. And whatever. Evelyn's not real. Evelyn's this machine, I bet. Or something. I don't think Evelyn's a person. Like, a living entity. 5 minutes after dose. Well, okay, let's see here. 10 minutes after dose. Death. E-series neurotoxin, E-series dosage test. No, she's real. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification. What's this? Target acquired. Is that Evelyn? No. Evelyn's an actual person. Evelyn is the body? E-neurotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-series cell into the neurotoxin container. Necrotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-series bio. Okay. This is how you create an antidote. So we put Evelyn's in there. And we create a cure. Based on that decrepit body right there, which might be Evelyn's, maybe? Okay, so we made one cure. We have one cure. Didn't we cure Mia? We cured Mia. So then at the end of last episode, when Evelyn popped up, was she infecting her again? Son of a bitch. We need to kill Evelyn. We need to kill Evelyn. Let's read this. Okay, this is going to be a very reading a lot episode, but we also killed stuff, so I guess it's cool. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company NextBest, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants in mass with minimal direct contact. NextBest was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project remarkably different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only POW handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder why we had the blank and even blank's blank organization chomping at the bits to get on board. The project never would have existed if it were not for the discovery in blank of blank, the remarkably progressive vicariant evolution fungus that we commonly term mutamissa whatever. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce the whatever genome to the pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty series A through D to the perfected E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons that of a roughly 10-year-old girl to ensure ease of blending in with urban refugee populations. Okay, so they're basically just creating a military weapon, and that's what Evelyn is, to turn other people into allies or whatever. The first E-Series specimen named Evelyn has proven capable of secreting the whatever from her tissue at will, secreting. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutamycite, whatever, imposes a profound control over the body and mind when introduced into a host organism. So she's basically a parasite. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to auto-inducer and pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is inaudible to anyone else. I'm infected. Ethan's infected. Because we've been seeing little glimpses of Evelyn throughout the fucking game. Like when we were in the attic and we turned around, she was there and we could hear her. Like, we've been infected by Evelyn this whole goddamn time. She wants us to be her dad and Mia to be her mom, which means she can turn me into one of those monsters whenever she fucking wants, unless I inject myself. Am I gonna have to choose between me and Mia? Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins blah blah blah. Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first, the Phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. The psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect, and by the time mental control is achieved, the mutant percent whatever infection has progressed throughout the body's cells, so the body blank. I think we're infected. I think we've been infected this whole goddamn time. Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold, and also molded in shape. The name has certainly certain elegance to it. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelial whatever to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we know called E-neurotoxin, which blank even in tiny amounts. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she were really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as a theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, well, sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for the perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing, a parent's love. I'm infected. We're fucking infected. Me and Mia, she wants us to be her parents. And I think that's how this game's gonna end, is us becoming her fucking parents. And we're not gonna have a goddamn choice about it. Do I have anything in here that can help me? No. I mean, I have some solid fuel. No, okay. Flame rounds. What should we switch? Well, actually, we have enough guns. Let's get rid of, we have the bombs, we have all that shit. What's this? What? No, what's this? Handgun ammo. That'll get used up in a minute. Let's bring back the grenade launcher as well. And we'll switch into it when we run out of other ammos. Okay, so we learned a lot already. We've learned that Evelyn is a military weapon created to, you know, obviously fight in wars. We're infected. Let's just say we're infected because we are fucking infected. Isn't this the way I came? Nope, this isn't. Okay. Is there anything else we can make? Do we have more herbs? No. Oh yeah, we do. Okay. Let's make more health potions because we're always gonna need health potions. There doesn't seem to be anything in there. Alright, so that's what Evelyn is. So now we know. Now how's this gonna end? And where are we gonna find her? Okay, well, one of those questions is obviously very is answered because she's fucking nearby. All right, creepy little girl, where are you? I need to kill you so I can save my wife. If we kill her, the infection should stop. The only way to kill her, I think, is to inject her. She does not like me.
Fuck.
All right, we're gonna start with this. And then this! How are you not dead? Okay, we need to switch weapons now. You're going over there. All right, we're gonna load that up. For the sake of this fight, we're not gonna use the knife. We're not using the knife, we're using the bomb for this. We're gonna use the pistol, grenade launcher, machine gun, shotgun, and bomb. Cause I don't think we're gonna be in a situation where we're really gonna be able to use the knife. So let's get out of here, let's go. Let's get out of here so we can find Evelyn and fucking murder her. And even if Lucas gets cured, I'm killing him anyways. How'd you not die? Reload. Oh.
I hate you the most. I hate you the most. You fucking little bitch. Okay. All right, where else do we go? All right, what's this way? There's gotta be something for us this way. No? It's just a goddamn circle. Why is that even there? All right. Oh, you're a big one. Oh, you're a big one. What's up, big boy? Woohoo! Yeah! That's how you do it. Oh. Oh, I'm so hot for myself right now. All right, we got a ton of remote bombs. Like, I'm talking, we got 10 remote bombs. We're gonna have to use these at some point. What's in here? Machine gun ammo. Now we get shotgun shells, but we only have two, so we're not really able to use them too often. Where are you? I hear you, but I don't fucking, ah! What the fuck? Why don't you die? Holy shit. All right, I'm getting better at aiming these guns. Holy fuck. Just fucking die already. Holy hell. All right, I still got 290 shots of this thing. And I haven't had to use any of my big guns yet. So that's been good so far. What else we got? What else we got? All right, we're going down here. I haven't had to use any of the bombs. I'm saving those for, I feel like there's gonna be a big thing popping up soon. And I'm gonna wanna use those bombs for it. Like whatever that is. Jack, is that you? No, okay. Yeah, one of you. Oh, two of you. All right. No! They can do that? Shit, I gotta run up on them then. No! Fuck you! All right, you ready? You dead yet? Oh, I'm out! I'm out of ammo. That's why. Oh my god, just fucking die already. Are you dead yet? Holy hell! How are you not dead? Jesus fucking Christ! What the fuck? Are you still alive? No. Okay, what the fuck was that? Okay, so I didn't know they could blow that shit up with their fucking breath or whatever fucking that shit they spew. But that's what I was saving them for. I could've used the grenade launcher, but after the first one died, I didn't think I needed to. I thought the empowered shots would be enough on their own. But I guess they fucking weren't. Do I have enough space? Okay, so we're gonna switch. That over there. Alright, so we're gonna keep the shotgun and we're gonna load it. Hopefully we get some more shotgun shells because I'd like to have more than two. We only have three fucking bullets on this pistol. So it's not very useful. It's not very useful at all! Alright. I'm sure we're gonna have to fight a lot more of them, but we have the machine gun, and that thing is really our saving grace right now, is that machine gun. Because now we're starting to get to the point where we're scraping by ammo. There's nothing over there. Okay. Let's go. Now, I think the only way to kill Evelyn is to inject her. Because it said after you're so far gone, that you have to basically machine gun. Oh, a ton of machine gun. Okay, there's definitely a boss battle coming up, so. Oh, cool. I get a mind map now. Finally, at the end of this goddamn thing. All right. Not that it does any good. So yeah, so I think that the only way to kill Evelyn is to inject her. I have the machine gun out right now, right? Yeah. That's worrisome. Why is Grandma's wheelchair here with no grandma in it? Are we back in the house? This is the basement, I think. Yeah, this is the basement to the house. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh man, we're back in here. Okay. All right, Grandma, where are you? Oh. This is where it all starts. And we never thought, hey, let's go through here. We never thought, hey, let's escape through there, Mia. Let's just go that way. All right. Sure. Fuck. Okay, is this where she gets picked up by Jack?
It's gone. It's gone.
Yeah, this is where she got picked up by Jack. I think it was Jack. Yes, I'm familiar. This is where the game started. But now we have guns. So let's enjoy it. E-001. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! It all makes sense now. It all makes fucking sense now. Holy fuck! Fuck! E-001. E-Series, number one. The old lady. The old lady is Evelyn. It's not Grandma. It's fucking Evelyn. Holy shit. That's why she's all decrepit. She's been fucking doing mind control shit this whole goddamn time. Holy shit, the old lady's... Fuck! It's been Evelyn the whole time. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Are you kidding me? I should have killed her a long time ago. That's why I wouldn't let you kill her. All right, where are you, Grandma? Oh, I get to play through the whole thing again. Hey, Mia, what's up? I know who you are. I know who you really are.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Because she's infected you. You're infected, Ethan. The hallucinations are the first step. You're infected, and she's the old lady. Fuck. That scared me again.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mom.
Oh, I'm seeing what she saw.
But you shouldn't have done that!
Okay. Okay.
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
I never said I wouldn't be your daddy. I never said I wouldn't be your daddy!
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Is she back? No, this is still a flashback. The next place I went... Well, let's see what's around here. Is there anything new? No. Okay, well then I guess let's... Fucking go upstairs! This is the next step in the game. So we're replaying through the main game. Through the main parts of the game. But we're seeing what Evelyn was doing the whole time. And in reality, she was the grandma, the old lady, the whole time.
Help me.
Where are you? Where are you? Mia? Mia! Where are you? Wait, is she really attacking me right now? Is this real? Okay, it's not. It's a fucking hallucination. Son of a bitch! These mind tricks won't work on me! I'm a Jedi. I've been trained to resist. Alright. Maybe I have to go back downstairs? Yep. You want me to go outside? What do you want, Evelyn?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I ain't gonna be one of you. Fuck that shit.
I'm not playing.
Yeah, I have to cure you, little bitch.
No! Get that away!
Yeah, you little bitch. Oh, that actually hurts me? Fuck you! You're not real! You're not real! You're not real! The fuck is that?! Fuck that! I don't wanna deal with that fucking doll shit. I'm not playing with you, Mia. Or Evelyn. I'm not fucking playing with you! You're not gonna turn me. I'm gonna save her. So you hear me? I'm gonna save her. I'm gonna save Mia. Fuck! It's not real. It's not real. Stop shooting at it. It's not real. It's just an illusion.
Get away!
No! Holy shit! Wait, what? Okay! Alright then! Okay, so this is a boss fight. Because I just spawned right back here. So I have to defend against her attacks. I don't know how to do that.
Get away! No, you don't!
Can I shoot? How do I defend against that? She's fucking Jean Greying my ass.
Get away!
Oh, I got it, I got it. I just gotta guard. I just gotta guard as hard as I can.
Leave me alone.
Here we go.
No, no.
I'm still up, I'm still up. It's over. It's over, Evelyn.
Stop.
It's over. God damn it, I can't tell when that's fucking coming.
Get away.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
No.
There we go. Injector!
No,
injector!
No, no.
Thank God. Thank God. Is it done? Are we done? I knew it.
You.
I knew it was the old lady the whole goddamn time. I knew it.
What does everyone?
I knew it. I knew it was you. I knew it was you. Oh, that's fucking disgusting. Yep, that's gross. Yep. Good. I feel bad for her a little bit, to be honest, because all she wanted was a family. She's created like this. She didn't ask for this, but, you know, this is what happens. And now, what the fuck am I? What the fuck is this? Oh! Fuck this shit! Fuck this shit! I'm shooting the face. Should I not be? Get away, Evelyn! Nobody wants you! Reload! Did she really eat me? How do I beat that? It's a fucking wall! Oh, ammo. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot her a shit ton. Come on, come on! Come on, come on! Please, I need more ammo! I can't shoot her fast enough! Like, I literally can't shoot her fast enough! No! Okay, maybe I beat her? Nope. Where am I right now? Where the fuck am I? Hey, helicopters! Save me, you assholes! What is that?
I love this town, Dad.
Okay! That's not realistic! What the fuck? Come on!
Just a little boy.
Fuck! Where's the fucking... No! Just let me shoot her! Stop that! What am I doing? No! Put me down, Evelyn! Put me down, Evelyn! Okay, I can't even shoot. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, that was stressful. Alright, now how do I fucking kill her though? The fuck is that? That's just a gun. Okay. Whatever you say. I don't know what it is. It looks like a normal gun. Alright, so I just gotta hit her?
Playtime's over.
Oh, I have 8 shots. Okay. Oh, this is doing some damage to her. Yeah! How do you like that, you little bitch? Yeah, you don't, do you? You don't, do you? Can I get up now? Or is she dead? Oh, she's dead. It only took 4 shots to kill her? Awesome. Sweet. I'm crippled, but I can at least not have to worry about Evelyn anymore. Or any of this crazy shit. Now, what about Mia? Is she still stuck on that tanker? We have to go save her. Like, we have to go get her out of that goddamn tanker. Like, holy fuck. Holy fuck! Is the game over? Oh, this is the end of the game. Hey, we finished it! Look at that, guys. Finished the game. Now, let's hope Mia's... Alright, who are these motherfuckers? Hey, what's up? Who are you? What are you doing here? You gonna say anything or you just gonna stare at me? Are you gonna kill me? Let's hope not. Is it Mia? Nope, it's... Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Fucking shit, man.
The fuck took you
okay.
So long?
Alright, so that's where it takes place. Damn, look at that. Alright, so Mia was Umbrella.
Ethan?
Why is it cutting out? Not the time, game!
You made it.
Yay!
Don't die.
Don't die. Yep, so they're Umbrella. The whole goddamn time!
They say that when one door closes, another opens.
Yeah.
Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. Mm-hmm. But not just for me. Me and I weren't
the
only victims here.
What happened to
so
them anyways?
The Bakers.
Lucas is the only one that lived.
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Yeah!
Everyone's dead. And these guys
cleaned
the mess.
What?
I just come to
oh,
terms
okay.
With losing Mia.
Oh!
Now she's
I thought you meant she died again.
But all
I was
going
to be so pissed.
Maybe
this
is where
very,
the next door opens.
Very warm ending for a very, very dark game. Oh my god. Okay, awesome. Ugh! Okay. Okay, what's this? Of course there's more. Of course there's more. What happened to Lucas? And Zoe? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is the credits. Okay. All right. Well, that's it for this game. It was really fun. It dragged on after a while, at certain parts, but I'm really, really happy with it. And I knew, like, I knew Umbrella was gonna tie in at some point, especially when Mia turned out to be a fucking agent, a fucking soldier, and then, Ethan's a fucking badass, because he's just some normal-ass dude who fucking, like, stopped all the shit on his own. Like, that's pretty fucking badass. And it's a happy ending. You don't get that a lot, especially in horror games, so, they did a really good job of disguising this game, because, basically, like, you know, like, there's... You have so much military in Resident Evil that to make a game that takes place in, I'm assuming most up recent in the timeline, and disguise it as a game that isn't like that, it's just fucking, they did a brilliant job of it. And I know a couple of people are upset that it has a good ending and stuff like that, but you know what, I fucking love it! We saved Mia, that was the goal, and we did it, and we lived, and Ethan's a badass, and this was fucking awesome, so. Thank you guys all for watching. Thank you for joining me throughout this journey. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. And like always, have a wonderful day. And I'll catch you all in my next video. Later.